I'm sorry, what did you say? I couldn't hear you over the bullets. I'm missing all of my shots. 1 HP in a dream, baby. I don't understand.
How you like that, huh? Come on!
Yeah, this is the part where I'm like, what just happened? Nope, 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 nope. We wait. We wait. This is so ridiculous that I have to do this. I got him one time. This is so silly. I'm just gonna... What am I supposed to do?
Vito, come here. There should be
a
way out.
I swear if I get shot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, get him. Get him, yes. Oh my god. Oh boy.
Let's go, you cocksucker.
Come on out.
What the fuck's the matter with you? He's right
there. Oh my god, oh my god. Ah! This is insane. This is insane. Like, what is happening in this fight? Who shot me?
Where the fuck you think?
What? It's not even gonna aim. I don't have any nades. They took all of my stuff, guys. I don't have... I have two pistols. Okay. I don't know who else is shooting at me. Okay.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Hey, guys! Robert!
Oh, a Magnum. I'll pick that up. I missed that last time. Okay, let's take the last part easy.
How you like that, huh?
He's pre-firing.
Come on.
He pre-fires.
Come on, I'll blow you.
Little pre-firing turd. Okay. I need to get as many as I can now because getting to the other side is like rough. Okay. I don't know if I killed him. Keeps popping up for like 1 second. Alright, I'm gonna go down here because then Joey comes down here. I'll just like wait. And he's like, oh, here's the way. And I'm like, yeah, duh. What do you think I've been doing this whole time? Okay. And now we hide. And we let Joey kill things, I guess. We let him do things. He's kicking butt. Okay, okay, okay. Is he dead? Oh god. Oh my god, did I miss? Jesus. Run! I want the shotgun, but I'm not risking it. I feel like this is like a shooting gallery game, like... like a deer hunter or something. Like, what is happening? Oh, this is mob hunter. Oh my god, we did it, guys. I don't know if we're done yet, but at least we... Oh my god, okay. Okay, no red. No red right now. Okay. I'm afraid. Pick up all these guns. Pick up the guns. Pick up the guns. Give me all these guns. Ooh, yes. Yes, that's what I've been getting killed by, that rifle. That stupid rifle. Okay. I'm afraid. Can't see because of the lights. Oh, grenades. Lovely. Wonder why we would need those, chat. What could go wrong? Huh. More stairs. This should be fun. Can't wait for this. Are you going to finish the game? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I won't anymore. Okay, we're saved. We're saving the game, so that's good. I think this is when we, I'm gonna save the last one. Okay, so... Oh my god! I hate that. Oh my god, I hate that three. Oh my god. I wish I didn't throw it so far. Okay, that works. You want a piece of me? There's someone on this wall. I don't know where these people are. Okay. Still two people, apparently. Don't know where. They upstairs? They are. think I just lagged. One more, one more. Okay, okay. Easy. Very easy.
Get your ass over here, Vito.
No, you get over here. Oh, you're done? Okay. Now we're gonna probably have to run from the cops. What's up, Dan? What's up, Boatload?
Vito, they fucked me up pretty good. I think I need a
doctor. Oh, no cop chase.
Okay.
Let's we need a car. Nope, there's a cop. Cop is turning. So you're gonna just have to run all the way down here. Come on, Joe. Oh, there's a cop right there. That's very unfortunate. This is a cute car. So, chat, how's your guys' day going so far? How you guys doing? I hope he's far enough, but God, 4.
Ah, damn it.
Smith Thunderbolt. Yeah, Lucid just took it out. I'm good, JD. Thank you. I'm glad you guys are doing well today.
Time I breathe.
This is cute.
They broke my damn ribs.
Make it easy.
Cute little car.
Fix you.
Yeah. Sure. fuck. Every time I cough, it feels like I'm being stabbed in the chest.
Ugh. My dad broke one of his ribs. Listen, one time. Broken ribs sound like probably the like one of the worst bones to break.
Hey. We're in this together, right?
Like, the recovery on that is just like, ugh.
Just sit the fuck back before you get blown.
There's no way, like, you have to breathe. Like, you can't not breathe, chat. So it's like you always are agitating it, you know? I can't even imagine. Really, 24? Just stop breathing, forehead. Duh. If it hurts, then don't breathe. If it hurts when you breathe, don't breathe. Duh. Is this not where I'm going? Apparently not. What's up, Laura's a pan? Apparently we're going to our personal mob doctor. Well, we're only in chapter 14, Alex. I don't know how long the last chapter is, though. I feel bad to do this, but... I feel bad.
Need a hand?
I can make it.
What do you want me to do with the money?
Take it to Bruno.
All right. At least that'll be out of the way.
Good evening, gentlemen. Oh, what happened to you?
Hey, Doc. I got my ass kicked at... I'm coughing up
what
blood.
What is happening today? One of your guys is already here.
Who?
His name is Antonio Balsamo.
Tony Balls? What happened to him?
Somebody messed him up pretty good.
Damn, we're getting wrecked right now.
He's ever going to walk again.
What?
This surprises you? All the blood, all the death. This is the lifestyle you choose. One day your luck is bound to run out. The next time, it could be you.
Enough with the sermon, Doc. You have time to treat Joe?
Yes, but you'll have to wait a minute while I fix Antonio up.
That's okay, Doc.
All right, come in.
Make sure you settle things with Bruno, okay? And Vito, thanks.
Sure thing. Feel better.
Settle things with Bruno. I just spit a little bit. All right, let's pay him back and like, cause it's giving me anxiety. Oh wait, we just got. Oh wait, what the? We have 55,000. Okay. On EDLT Delta Radio. It's the old disc jockey slash news. I guess Joey got half of the money that we needed. Construction site carnage. That's what the big. Yeah. What? Who's using automatic weapons? To the sidewalk below. Police arrived as a car was leaving the site, and they are still in pursuit of that vehicle. It's safe to say that if you see some flashing lights coming from behind you, oh boy. Over and duck, baby. For EDLT Radio, I'm Slamming Sammy Stevens. May have missed my exit. No, I don't think I did. Wait, yes, I totally did. Is there another way to get off of here? Oh boy. Why are there no exits? Oh, alternatively, we could go there. No, I don't think we will. I don't think we will. I think we'll just turn around. Philu! What's up, Philu? Oh my god, your name is still Princess Philu. What the heck? Just drive off the bridge. I would, actually, if I could, but I don't think I can. I don't think I can. Oh! 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 To show you that I couldn't do it, and I okay, apparently you can. Nailed it. See, chat, I'm a professional. I didn't think I could break those barriers. Phil was probably like, glad to see nothing's changed.
Got the money?
Yeah,
come on in then. You're lucky. We were just
literally
about
nothing
to leave.
Has.
Good
nailed
evening.
It.
You have the money for me? Or do you wish to extend the deadline?
Here it is.
I have to admit, this is somewhat of a surprise. I heard you boys had some complications.
Yeah,
no.
We did.
No.
I heard that Henry is dead. I'm very sorry to hear that. Isaac, count it. So your little business venture was a success?
You got your money, right?
Right. It's just that the whole city has been turned upside down. The Chinese think the Italians attacked them, so they're going after Vinci. That's not good. Not good. Would that have anything to do with the reason you borrowed this money?
Sorry, Bruno. That's none of your business.
Thank you, Isaac. It looks like the debt is settled.
Nailed it.
I don't even know your name.
Vito.
Vito who?
Vito Scaletta.
Scaletta. I know a Scaletta once. But I must say, you're much better at paying back your debts than he was. His poor wife had to do it for him.
So it was you who lent my father the money.
Your father. Like father, like son. I see you don't approve. But I didn't make him borrow the money, now did I? Just like I didn't make you. If you ever need a loan, you know where to find me.
Door.
Sure.
Time to kill him. We can't just kill everyone in this game, chat. He's too powerful. And before next chapter, kill him. Oh, chapter 15. I think this is the last chapter.
I couldn't sleep.
It all culminates here.
Things were bad. And they were only gonna get worse. The truth was gonna come out sooner or later. And then we were gonna have Falcone after us, along with the Chinese and Vinci. This wasn't how I imagined it when we were starting out. I dreamed of money, cars, women, respect, freedom. I guess I ended up getting all that, more or less. But along with it came prison, living in constant fear, and the blood of my friends. I ducked it as long as I could, but it was finally catching up with me. It was all just a matter of time.
Oh, thank you, Azu. Did not know that. New artwork unlocked. Yeah, yeah. Not falling for that. Not yeah, checking hello.
Vito. Yeah, it's Eddie. Listen, I need you to...
Let me guess. You need me to come by right away, and I should bring a gun.
For once, I don't. Carla wants to see you over at the planetarium.
Can you say what it was about?
Nope. Better head over there now, though. Don't want to keep the man waiting. Yeah, see you, Vito.
Don't want to keep him waiting, you say. Well, he's going to have to wait because I need to get more water. Give me 2 minutes. I will be right back. I'm going to get some water. Maybe a little snacky. Maybe I'll steal one of Lucid's, snacks, and I'll be right back, and then we'll finish this game. Give me 2 minutes. I'll be right back. Alright. Instead of... My nose is itchy. Instead of meat stick, I have like a tiny bit of pasta left over. Like, it's like two bites, but... It's pasta with some butternut squash sauce, so... I heated that up real quick. Because I'm hungry! Oh, geez. My suit's gonna get all messed up. Nice shirt, thank you.
Mr. Scaletta, can you get in, please?
Hey, old man.
Oh, Leo's back.
Just get in the damn car. Now.
I'm glad I heated this up. It's still cold.
This is our friend, Mr. Chu.
Yeah, ma'am.
All right, so what the hell's going on, Leo? What is this?
This is about you. You fucked up good, didn't you? Started a fucking war.
Got no idea what you're talking about.
Don't fuck with me, boy. I've probably forgotten more about this business than you'll ever learn. Half our guys are dead. Half of Mr. Chu's guys are dead. And now the feds are breathing down everybody's necks. Because of you.
Leo, listen.
You listen. If it wasn't for me, you would have already been taken care of. So you're gonna listen to what I have to say, and you're gonna listen good. What you did in Chinatown, that was because of that cocksucker Henry, right? You know who he was working for when he died?
You mean when he was butchered?
He was working for the feds. He was a fucking rat. That's why Mr. Chu's people did what they did. And that's why the feds are going after Carlo now. But I don't forget my friends, Vito. You did for me, so I did for you. I called in a few favors. Got you one chance to make this right.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're gonna get rid of Carlo. Do us all a favor.
And if I refuse?
You die. Frank and the rest of the commission want you dead. So does Mr. Chu. And to top it all off, you vouched for a rat. You think Carlo's gonna let that slide? You're a dead man walking.
When?
Now. Every minute we wait is another minute we give to the feds. He's holed up at that observatory of his. You know something's up. Carlo Falcone is a lot of things, but stupid ain't one of them.
All right. Stop the car.
Remember, kid, this is your last chance.
Okay. Why do I have no more pasta? Why is it empty? Who ate my pasta? Chat. Why? Who did that? Did my mods eat my food? Who did that? I want more! Who needs food anyways? Why couldn't he, like, this whole drive, like, take me close?